Hi viewers, this is Abhijit and you are watching the Indian Holiday Makers. This particular vlog is all about the monitors. This will be helpful to you to choosing a perfect monitor for your work. Let's start. Basically, the monitors have the lots of characteristics and features. We have very much confused during choosing a perfect monitor for us, as because there are lots of features in these monitors. Which kind of monitors we have to be required for our perfect purpose? We have totally confused about that. For this confusion, I have prepared these blogs for all of you to make a correct decision or make a selections for your perfect monitors for your perfect work. There are special features of monitors like resolution, refresh rate, response times, and panel time. Basically, these type of features you have to be considered during selection of a monitors. First of all, we discuss about the resolution of those monitors. That is the first features we have to be considered selection of our monitors. We know that the some resolution that is well known to all of all, that is the full HD, HD, UHD, UHD, 8K. We know this particular term, but we don't know the what is the dimension of this particular resolutions, that is a HD, that is a 720p, full HD, that is 180p, 2K, that is a 1440p, 4K, that is a 2160p. And nowadays there is another invention of these monitors resolution, that is a 8K, that is a 4320p, that is a 10 time higher than a full HD monitors that I have to be considered. That is a rate is too much high than others level of monitors. Besides this resolution, we have moved to another step, that is the panel types of these monitors. There is nearly three types of panels in monitors, like VA panel, IPS panel, and TN panels. There are some different features of these different panel types. There is a TN panel, that is a two-step nomadic panels. If you consider this type of panels, you have get some special features. If you choose the monitors for your gaming, then go through the TN panels. Main disadvantage of this TN panel is low viewing angle, low color reproductions. If you're looking for a multimedia or other types of creativity work, then don't choose the TN panel monitors. After TN panels, you have another type of panels, that is a VA panels, that is vertical alignment panels. If you choose a vertical alignment panel, that is a good quality of color reproductions, that is very helpful for your multimedia work. If you're looking for a monitors for your multimedia purpose, then always go for the VA panels, that is a far more better in color reproductions than TN panels. Another good features of VA panel is that viewing angle, that is a 178 degree. You can easily your content in your monitors at any angles range about 178 degree. After VA panel, another is that is the IPS panel, that is in-plane switching panel. That is a very efficient panels for your monitors. This type of monitors is very good for your productivity works like video editing, photo editing, like this. If you choosing a IPS panel, there has some little bit of difficulty in case of
response time
more than TN panels. In case of IPS panels, there is a
response time
is 6 to 16 milliseconds. But what is the
response time
that is required by a pixel to change its display? Generally,
response time
count in milliseconds. In case of TN panels, you have the
response time
for 1 milliseconds to 4 milliseconds. In case of you have considered any VA panels or IPS panels, you have to be 6 to 16 milliseconds. That is not so good for your gaming purpose. For this reason, you have to be choose a TN panel for your gaming purpose. Otherwise, you face some difficulties during playing your game in your monitors. After these characteristics, there is another important characteristics in this monitor selection, that is refresh rate. What is the refresh rate? A refresh rate is very special features for choosing your monitors. Refresh rate is the rate, the number of times your monitors update its display in 1 second. If your monitor refresh rate is more, then the result is image will be very smoother. Generally, 3 or 4 types of refresh rate available in our market for choosing a monitor. There is a 60Hz, there is a 144Hz. It's a 250Hz. Then what is the 60Hz? 60Hz monitors means your monitors update his image in 60 times in just 1 second. If you're looking for a higher refresh rate monitors, you have to be cost more than lower refresh rate, and the result is very good and very smooth for higher refresh rate. If you're looking for a gaming monitor, then choose always go for a higher refresh rate monitors on 144Hz monitors for your gaming purpose. If you're looking for a low refresh monitors, then you have to be face some difficulty during playing a games. Before all of these characteristics, some considerations. There is another features of these monitors are developed in some companies like Adobe RGB monitors, that is very efficient monitors for your photo editing and photo correction, color corrections in these features. If you consider a good monitors for your Photoshop, then always go for the Adobe RGB monitors. That is a very efficient for your work. Another special characteristics of some monitors is that echo colors. This is also a very features for your multimedia work. After that, you have to consider some other features. That is the HDR effect. That is a very important effect in HDR effect in case of your multimedia or your productivity works. I hope this type of discussion will help to you in selection this type of monitors for your purpose. So what will be the result of this discussion? That is, if you're looking for a gaming monitor, then always go for the TN panel monitors. And if you're looking for a multimedia or any type of productions works, then go for the VA panels. And if you're going for a professional productivity works, then always go for the IPS panels. Generally, for production works, minimum choosing 27-inch monitors to 32-inch monitors. As because of when you're choosing a high resolution monitors and high screen size, very efficient, very helpful for your selections or editing of your video. I choose these monitors with the BenQ G2780. That is the IPS panel monitors. And it is very efficient for my work. Thank you for the watching. I hope this type of video will help you in case of choosing a right monitors for your work.